Boatyard bandits caught in action. Professional thieves flexing their muscles and getting away with hundreds of thousands of dollars in boats lately. Cameras caught them in Rockledge making quick work of a $200,000 vessel.
WESH 2's Dan Billow reports they've been active elsewhere as well, and they're good at what they do.
As calmly as someone who's done it 1,000 times, one thief signals to another, backing up a pickup truck to a boat trailer at Bethel Marine Electronics in Rockledge.
They knew what they were doing. To do it in the time that they did it in and to be so prepared for it, they've done this a lot.
With powerful bolt cutters, they sliced through kryptonite cables that are supposedly impervious to cutters. This is a pricey boat, $150,000 to $200,000 worth, getting an autopilot and radar installed. The business is well protected with a camera right here, cameras elsewhere around the building, and everything visible from busy US 1. But that didn't stop the thieves. Thieves also struck recently at another boatyard down the street. There, a truck was parked in front of the gate, but the thieves disabled the truck's steering wheel lock and rolled it down a hill before making off with a $70,000 boat.
They must have gone to bad guy school because they're very professional.
Back at Bethel Marine, the thieves quickly completed their work and simply drove away with their prize Tuesday morning. Called Bloodlines, the boat hasn't been seen since. The owner is insured.
You're together and you have to be together, and it's something that's special for families.
And they stole that.
People
in the boat industry say they suspect that big ocean-going boats like these are stolen to be used for the drug smuggling trade in South Florida. They are typically never seen again. In Rockledge, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.